I guess we'll have to compare IQ tests, Mr. Trump said. And I can tell you who is going to win.